हेलो लर्नर्स, दिस इज़ प्रत्युषा बांदिल फ्रॉम इंद्रापुरम पब्लिक स्कूल प्रताप विहार। टुडे द टॉपिक ऑफ आवर डिस्कशन इज यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। फॉर दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज कंप्यूटर। अ कंप्यूटर इज अ मशीन और डिवाइस दैट परफॉर्म्स प्रोसेसेस कैलकुलेशंस एंड ऑपरेशंस बेस्ड ऑन इंस्ट्रक्शंस प्रोवाइडेड बाय अ सॉफ्टवेयर और हार्डवेयर प्रोग्राम। It is designed to execute applications and provides a variety of solutions by combining integrated hardware and software components.
Uses of computer. Lofty goal. In this lesson, you will learn about the uses of computers in different places. Mighty, I have seen computers being used at different places. What do people do with it?
Good question. Nowadays, people are using computer for different purposes. Let's see what are the different uses of a computer.
Office. Computers are used in offices to create files, to make designs of projects, to send and receive messages, to make office work easy. Bank. We use banks to keep our money safe. The bank uses a computer to maintain accounts, to print bank statements or passbooks of account holders. At railway station. Railways use computers for booking tickets and for reservation. They also use them to maintain train or flight timings, to check if seats are available, to issue tickets or book seats. At school, computers serve both school staff and students in their work. Schools use computers to solve maths sums quickly, to draw pictures, to prepare report cards, to make timetables, to teach maths, science and other subjects. Hots. Which machine is used in big shops to read the price of items? At shops, computers are used in shops to calculate and make bills quickly without making mistakes. To find out the price of goods, to keep sale purchase records. At home, we use computers at home for different purposes, for making drawings, for sending and receiving emails, for making the home budget, for listening to music. In hospitals, computers are used in hospitals to diagnose and cure patients. They are also used in eye testing, in surgeries, and in preparing medical and pathological reports. In film industry, animation films like Godzilla and Hanuman Returns are produced with the help of computers. Computers are helpful in making movies in many ways, such as making cartoon films, composing music, recording voice, editing movies. Which one is correct?
Well done, students. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you.